I read through the body of her interview, I remember thinking there's cues to take there.